Welcome to Honey Marsh, Spyro. Them Riptock critters have messed this here place up, but good.
Yep, baby.
I tells you what, I'll make you a deal as sweet as honey. There are some honey stills draining all the honey from Honey Marsh. You help us get rid of them, and any of them there dragonflies you're going on about that you find along the way, you can keep. Just keep that between us now, you hear?
Thank you.
Suzuki! Welcome to Honey Marsh's Sticky Swamp Shootout. Us honey folk done love shooting stuff with our tank. We're giving away a dragonfly to anyone who can shoot down all them at targets. You think you're dragon enough to handle it? It's a blast! Great! Make sure to shoot all the bees before your honeycomb boat gets to the end of the course, or you'll lose. Don't worry, they are highly trained and extremely well-paid professionals. Nobody will actually get hurt. Well, almost nobody. Awesome shooting, Spyro. You sure you ain't my fifth cousin? Congratulations, you win the grand prize. Well, maybe not that grand, but hey, it's awful pretty.
Hey, it's Pliskin.
We're all out of them dragonflies, but you can play the sticky swamp shootout again if you want. You know, for fun. You do know what fun is, don't you, Spyro? You think you're dragon enough to handle it? It's a blast! Okay then, come back when you're up to the challenge.
Tim! Hey, it's Swan!
We got ourselves a problem here. Well, these here Riptocks have set up shop in our trees. They're using them bees to launch attacks on us. If you could wipe them all out, I'd be much obliged. When you're done, go see my second cousin, Warren Bob.
Cool! Now it's time to go kick some Riptock butt!
Well, them beehives are pretty tough, so you're gonna need to swallow those rocks and spit them out like watermelon seeds. Puh, puh, puh.
I don't believe it. You did it!
I told you I could handle it.
I wasn't born in the backcountry, you know.
Yeah, but I didn't think you could really do it. Now I owe Jimmy Bob $5.
And you owe us one dragonfly.
I sure enough do. Here you go.
Hey, it's Lily! Hey, it's Gory!
For your help, Spyro. You did it! You saved us a whole mess of trouble by getting rid of them nasty critters.
Glad I could be of service.
Here's a dragonfly for you, little fella. Don't spend it all in one play. Well, I was gonna keep that dragonfly as a pet, but them critters are just more troubles than they're worth. Besides, they got them bug eyes, too. Gives me the creeps.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Hi!
Thank you.
Spyro, that darn BS, one of the dragonflies. Can you chase him down the slide so we can get the dragonfly back? But be careful, he's got a stinger that'd whip my bad back right into shape. We managed to stop that bee right in its tracks. He won't be bothering anyone anymore. I got the dragonfly from him too. Here you be. Wanna practice riding down the honey slide again? Funny, that slide's not very sticky. This honey must be of a uniquely unsticky variety.
You did it! Wow! You're even shiftier than me! That's enough magic to make this cover fly up and away! Hop aboard!